Welcome back to Elfen Lied, Elfen Lied, whatever the case may be of how you pronounce anime titles, character names, and all the sort. Last time, that one guy still alive, so he's gonna be back for Lucy to take her on. The number seven is still alive as well. Lucy's back to her mellow self, and there is some sort of hidden backstory plot nugget between Lucy and the Kota and the girl from in the past. There's something about all them that we don't know yet. There's some sort of past connection there. What is with the mannequins? What is with the mannequins? Why? Why the mannequins? Why the weird trash art intro? I don't understand. Bizarre art intro. Oh. Yeah, we left off here. Shot her. Confrontation. It's bizarre, the difference between her berserk mode and her mellow mode. The new the VA of that is really well done. Even though it's just a noise, I guess. She's trying to figure things out. Uneasy, yeah. What? She launched her arm. She has further arms than the other one. Shoot. Now she's gonna be like Lucy, going from berserk to mellow. Two versus one. Ah, jeez. Oh, this is not going a good path. An alliance. A whole lot easier. Not what? Oh, he's got his pride. Similar with their repaired bodies. They both have the pride. That reminded me of One Punch Man with Genos. Queen Bee. So that one guy's really in the know. She's gonna observe. Doesn't understand the stuff. She's gonna find the other one. Yeah, you let your guard down for one moment, and gosh dang. She's not as advanced in her mellow form as the other one. Is there something about that? They highlighted that clock again. I think they did that before. Here, I'll show you my removable limbs. She passed out. So they've bonded a little. Demon horns. friendship. She was burning all the money. Jeez, stacks of money. Yen bills. Good grief, how much would all those stacks been in US money? Did she just change to? Yes, she did. Okay, so she gets triggered into berserk mode as well. Why doesn't she sense her? Because he told her to forget her. It's on. It ends right there. I looked at the timer once that happened. It's on. Was it both of them? I think it was both of them that got triggered. So episode 8 is gonna be Nani, Nana versus Lucy. So we're gonna get quite a bit of action in the first portion of the next episode. Then I think because there's extra episodes, I think there's like two extra episodes, so it's technically we're halfway now. Usually it would be episode 6 with a 12 episode anime, but this has an episode 13, I think, and it also has like a half a something point something episode at some point. So I think after 7 we're halfway, so really 14 episode or. So they clashed. Preview. Whoa. Oh, what the heck? Elfen Lied episode 8. The beginning. What the heck? You just saw the blood just smear, fly out everywhere onto the walls. And it looked like some sort of like student, this disturbing doll holding onto it or something like that. A lot to gather in there, but we're gonna get a lot more than a feud. We're gonna get the feud and the aftermath, and then wherever from there, I don't know. But interesting, interesting. We're gonna get Lucy versus the other one. Then that guy wants to stay out of it to take her on and defeat her himself. But they both, the moment they saw each other, they got triggered. Went to their other selves. It's on. So, anyhow, we have something to look forward to. The clash between them next time. So, episode 8. So, I will see you up ahead. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more. I will see you up ahead. Take her cool.